you told her, my lord, about what lies ahead? She doesn't need it on her mind either. What lies ahead?
You've given me good men to lead.
There isn't a good man among them. Not anymore. But right now, good men are not what the moment requires. Right now, the time calls for dark men to do dark things.
Joy! The box, with its implications of rigidity and squareness, symbolizes unimaginative thinking and painful frustration.
Sometimes we just have to step back, see if the solutions to our problem lies outside the box.
You want me to divide the Netherlands? Give half of my country to the Catholics?
What do you care? Listen, we only became Protestant because Henry couldn't keep his prick in his codpiece. It is not a matter of faith, or the colour of the flag, or the puppets in Parliament. It's about us, William. We are a country. Our blood flows in its soil and gives life to every blade of grass that grows.
You don't expect me to betray my country, do you?
I expect you to do your duty by your family.
After Sutherland, you deserve a title shot. Wasn't your fault what happened, yet here you are, risking your neck for chump change. It's just not right. I want to give you a second chance.
Oh, you want to give me a second chance?
I do. I'm putting together something special. A one-off fight in Nuremberg. Winner takes home $500,000. Madden, you and Mr. Baylor are particulars.
Sometimes you think an idea is inspired by God, but it's your pride.
No, Father. We have to act now, and we have to act fast.
And then the whole area up to the seas for the taking.
We need to call for extra troops. No.
No.
Father!
No!
Why I might actually solve our problems here. But instead, I am stuck here for as long as it takes to fix this. In order to do that, you are going to have to give me something to fix it with.
You think you can control him? And by the time you realize he has been controlling you, it is going to be too late.
Understand what?
That the way you view the world, perched on the seat of royal privilege, your head crammed with lies from the genetic council, is not the way things really are. Do you even remember what your life was like before your sister married Black? What would your parents think of you now?
Listen, hombre. I want that little muddy comb. I bit Kavanaugh's ass, and I want it now. With his blood, you're gonna bring it to me.
Oh!
starts and ends with you.